저는 오늘 여러분들에게 제 이야기를 좀 하고 어떻게 애터미에서 이렇게 이 자리까지 왔는지 좀 말씀을 드려보겠습니다.
So today I'm going to share with you guys how I start like Atomy and how I have came to till today. So let's start.
여러분들은 애터미를 만나기 전에 어떤 일을 하셨나요?
So before you got to know about Atomy, what did you do before?
아마 본인의 일과 현재에 너무 만족하는데 애터미를 선택한 분은 없을 거라고 생각을 합니다.
I'm pretty sure that if you are satisfied with your previous job, then there is no choice, no way that you choose to do Atomy.
저 역시 제 삶에 불편함이 생겼을 때 그제서야 애터미에 대해서 알아보기 시작했습니다.
So it was same to me. So when I found out, yeah, I wasn't satisfied with my life, then I got to know about Atomy business.
제 별명은 긍정의 원더우먼입니다.
So my nickname is the Positive Wonder Woman.
저는 정말 긍정적인 편인데요. 많은 분들은 제가 어려움 없이 순탄하게 이 자리까지 왔다고 생각하실 수도 있겠지만, 가장 가까이에서 제 사업을 지켜본 스폰서이신 우리 엄마는 저한테 이런 말씀을 많이 하십니다.
So actually, some of you think like I've been doing this business like without having any hard time, but actually my sponsor, who is my mother, that she have seen me like the closest one among all other people, she told me.
네 사나이는 진짜 별일이 다 생기는구나. 너한테는 진짜 사건의 연속이구나. 그런데도 네가 잘 되는 건 아마 네가 아무렇지도 않게 넘겨서인 것 같다. 이런 말을 잘하세요.
She tell me all the time that yeah, I don't know why, but all of like any kind of like situation always happens to you. And like it's so crazy, but it's because you always like treating them as a like a nothing. So that's why you were able to come this far, like and seems like you're always happy.
코로나19 역시 저에게는 많고 많은 사건 중에 그냥 하나였을 뿐입니다. 위기는 넘기라고 오는 거죠.
So you know that this COVID-19 situation is just one of the happening to me. It's not a, like a big of the deal. So you know all those crises are there to get over it.
코로나 역시 이 상황을 어떻게 극복할까에 집중을 했고, 저에게는 많은 성장을 가져다 준한 해가 되었습니다.
So throughout this COVID-19, that it really made me to grow bigger, and like that taught me a lot. So I'm really grateful that I got through it, and but like when I was getting through it, like it wasn't a big deal at all.
많은 분들이 노하우가 뭐냐고 물어보지만 사실 특별한 노하우는 없는 것 같습니다. 그냥 할수 있는 거다 했고 어떤 것 때문에 잘 됐는지는 저도 잘 모르겠어요.
So actually, a lot of people asking me the secret, that how did you do? How did you get over it? And but actually, I tried all the things that I could have done, and so I'm not really sure that what really made it to get over it.
하지만 제가 항상 강조하는 성공의 원리가 있는데요. 이 이야기에 앞서서 제가 애터미를 어떻게 하게 되었는지 좀 말씀을 드리겠습니다.
So, but you know, there's always one principle to be successful in Atomy. But before I'm going to tell you about this principle, I'm going to share with you how I started Atomy business.
저는 애터미 만나기 전, 지금이랑 좀 다른가요?
Do I look too different than the photos here?
네, 전 애터미를 만나기 전에 학교 선생이었고, 대학교 때 만나 연애하던 남자친구가 대학병원에 입사를 하게 되면서 양가 부모님들의 추진으로 28살에 결혼을 하게 됐습니다. 그리고 그쯤 애터미를 만났어요.
So before I do Atomy, I was a high school mathematics teacher, and I was dating with my husband that time, my boyfriend, like at school. And but like right after he got a job, then we got to get married. And that time I was just 28 years old.
하지만 본격적으로 사업을 하게 된건 그때가 아니고 이제 아이를 낳고 나서였습니다. 애터미를 만나기 직전엔 애 낳은 지 얼마 안된 육아맘이었죠.
So, but you know, but when I really joined Atme was and to do the Atme business, it was like after I gave a birth. So right before I joined Atme, I was just a mom that who just gave a birth.
애터미를 처음 알게 된건 결혼하기 직전에 집에 찾아오셨던 엄마 친구 덕분에 알게 된이 화장품 때문이었습니다.
But how I got to know about Atme was because right before I got married, my mother's friend visited me and gave me these skincares.
엄마는 너무 싸구려라고 본인은 못 쓰겠고 저보고 써보라고 했었고, 저는 별로 안 쓰고 싶었지만 엄마 말을 잘 듣는 편이라서 예, 또 썼습니다. 그냥 한번.
So actually, that time my mom told me that, like, you know what, this is too cheap, so I'm not gonna use it, so you take it. And so, but you, me, I wasn't really paying attention, so I just took it and I was using it.
그런데 그 당시 저는 결혼하기 전에 받는 이렇게 웨딩 마사지를 받고 있었었는데 애터미 제품으로 케어하면서 피부가 너무 좋아졌는데 마사지를 받으러 가니까 오히려 얼굴에 뭐가 나더라고요. 그래서 마사지가 한 3회 정도 남았었는데 포기하고 애터미 제품으로 피부를 관리하다가 결혼을 했습니다. 제품이 아주 좋았던 거죠.
So actually, it's very common thing in Korea that before you get married, like you're getting like some special like a treatment for your skin, for your body. And so, but when while I was using like Atme skincare set, my skin got much better than before. But when I get to those like aesthetics, but then I start getting some pimples, acne start coming up. So I even gave up like some. I still had like some chips were left with me, but I gave up on them and I just used the Atme skincare and then I got married.
제가 써보고 남편도 써보니까 너무 좋다고 해서 제가 엄마한테 써보라고 역으로 권했고, 그래가지고 피부에 비싼 거 아니면 절대 안 바르시던 저희 어머니께서도 애터미 제품을 써보게 되었고, 그게, 우리 가문을 바꾸는 결정적인 계기가 되었습니다.
And so I was so satisfied with the Atme skincare. So that's why I asked my husband to use it. And I asked my mother to use it. And then, like, so she, before that, like, per, before that, like, she was always using, like, really, really expensive skincare only. But she changed it all to the Atme. And that really changed the whole family, whole our family entirely.
당시 우리 어머니는 혼자가 되셔서 일을 하셔야만 하는 상황이었고, 사회 경험이 많지 않아 무엇을 할까 고민하시다가 화장품을 써보신 후에 스스로 제품에 대해서 알아보시고 애터미 사업을 시작을 하셨습니다. 하지만 저는 화장품을 썼음에도 전혀 사업에 관심이 없었죠.
So that time my mother was looking for a new job and but she didn't have like much of experience before, so she wasn't sure what to do. And but she got to know about Atme, so she took it as her job. But me, I was a user, but at the time I wasn't considering Atme as a business at all.
그런데 제가 왜 어떻게 애터미 사업을 하게 됐을까요?
But then how come I really decided to do the Atme business?
엄마는 저 애터미 사업을 그렇게 시작을 하셨고 저를 여러 번 초대도 했습니다. 하지만 그때마다 제 대답은 1억을 벌어도 난 애터미 안 해였습니다.
So actually, my mom like invited me for a lot of seminars and events. But I was always telling her that even if I can make trillion of money, I'm not going to join it.
나같이 스펙 좋은 여자를 다단계를 시키다니 우리 엄마가 미쳤네라고 생각을 했었고, 또 하나는 전잘 먹고 잘살 자신이 있었기 때문입니다.
So there was two reasons why I rejected my mother because one was like I had like really good great background like I graduated like college and all those aspects that I had was like I thought like it's over expect than to do the MLM business. And the second reason why was I thought that my job will secure me.
하지만 결혼은 현실이더라고요. 아이를 낳고 나서 아이를 키우려면 계속 일하기가 힘들겠다는 생각이 들면서 남편 월급으로 살아갈 것을 계산해 보니까는 막막했습니다.
But you know, marriage is a reality, and it really, like, you know, after giving a birth, it was really difficult for me to continue work. And then, if I just rely on my husband's paycheck, I thought that it's not enough.
물론 먹고 사는데 지장은 없었습니다. 하지만 우리 아이한테 해주고 싶은 게 너무 많은데 집도 더 좋은 데로 이사 가고 싶고 근데 제가 아이를 키우고 남편 월급으로 생활한다면 정말 빠듯하게 살아가면서 포기해야 될 것들이 너무 많았습니다.
Yeah, of course. Actually, with my husband's paycheck only, I was able to maintain, but it didn't allow me to give better life to my kids and to, like, because I wanted to move to the bigger house and I wanted to do this and that. But, you know, like, to be satisfied, like, to live with my husband's paycheck only, then that means, like, I had to give up a lot of things.
마침 남편도 병원 생활을 너무 힘들어해서 그만두고 싶어 했지만 마누라와 자식 두고 어떻게 그만두냐면서 꾸역꾸역 힘들게 직장 생활을 했습니다.
And also that time, my husband, he wasn't happy with his job. He was having really hard time, like every day going to the work and then coming home, you know. But he couldn't quit because he had a family.
힘들어하는 남편을 보는 것도 참 힘들더라고요. 그래서 제가 제안을 했어요. 다른 일을 알아보자고. 근데 그때 남편이 월급쟁이는 부자가 될 수 없다고 얘기를 하더라고요.
And so, but you know, if actually as a wife, like watching your husband is having hard time, it's really, really difficult. So I told my husband, let's look for another job. Like we can find a better job. And then you know what my husband said? He said, you know, paycheck, like getting a paycheck, you cannot become rich.
그래서 이런저런 일을 찾아보기 시작을 했는데요. 제가 찾던 건 이런 일이었습니다. 워렌 버핏이 이렇게 말을 했죠. 당신이 잠자고 있는 순간에도 돈이 나오게 만들지 못한다면 당신은 죽을 때까지 일을 해야만 한다고.
So I really realized, yeah, a paycheck cannot make you rich. So I start looking for a job that can make money while you're in sleep even, just like what Warren Buffett said.
내가 병이 들고 일을 못할 환경이라도 돈이 나올 수 있는 일, 그런 일이 뭘까? 고민을 해봤는데 월급쟁이는 정말 아니더라고요.
So I was keep thinking hard that like, yeah, even if I'm sick, even if I don't go to work, then what kind of job will make me to still earn money? And I realized, yeah, working at a company cannot.
그래서 개인 사업을 정말 많이 알아봤는데 적당한 아이템도 못 찾았고 또 그렇다고 그리고 돈도 되게 많이 들더라고요. 그래서 결국 워렌 버핏이 말한 이런 일은 없나 보다. 서울을 떠야 되겠다. 그렇게 결심을 했습니다.
So I look for a lot of business opportunities. So I was looking for a lot of like businesses and then I realized that to open your own business, you need to invest a lot of money. And so I realized, yeah, it is really, really difficult to find a way that what Warren Buffett said. So I should leave Seoul and looking for other city to find a better opportunity.
아무래도 서울에서 생활비가 많이 드니까 서울을 이제 직장을 그만두고 서울을 뜨기로 결심을 하고 양가 부모님한테 우리의 계획을 이야기를 했더니 엄마가 또다시 애터미 세미나에 가보자고 권하셨습니다.
And so, you know, I call all my family, my husband's side and my mom, my family side. And I told them, yeah, you know what, like, we want to find something better life. So we're gonna quit our job and we're gonna move to other city and we're not gonna live in Seoul anymore. And then, you know what my mom said? My mom said, like, you know what, it is really time to get to know about Atomy business.
아니 엄마한테 3년간 애터미에서 들었을 때는 1억을 벌어도 안 한다고 했었는데 세미나에 딱 가서 애터미에 대해서 제대로 듣고 애터미가 제가 찾던 일이라는 확신이 들었고 그렇게 저는 애터미를 시작을 했습니다.
So, you know, for 3 years, that was the time that my mom told me that, like, to get to know about Atomy, but then I wasn't really listening to her at all. But then my first time when I attended a seminar, I realized, yeah, this is the business that I've been looking for. And so I got convinced 100% that I can be successful. So I quit all my job and I joined Atomy.
제가 확신이, 애터미에 대한 확신이 들었던 건 이것 때문입니다. 저는 3년간 애터미 제품을 썼어요. 애터미라는 회사는 별로 안 좋아했어요. 정말 싫어했지만 제품을 재구매해서 쓰는 제 자신을 보면서 세미나를 들을 때 자발적인 재구매에 대한 확신이 들었습니다.
So, you know, the part that really made me to sure about that I can be successful in Atomy was because last the 3 years when I was rejecting Atomy business, I was an Atomy user. And so I really truly believe that auto rebuying really happens because I was one of them.
그리고 보상 플랜을 들으면서 가입비, 유지비가 없으니까 제가 인맥이 없어도 아무한테나 말할 수 있겠구나 그런 생각이 들었고, 100명한테 말해서 한 명만 알아듣고 소비자가 되어도 무한단계 무한누적 시스템 때문에 난 성공하겠구나라는 확신이 들었죠.
And also, when you're listening about that, when I was listening about our marketing plan, since there's no registration fee and no monthly maintenance, even if I don't have any connection, I can tell everyone to join. And even if I tell like 100 people, and if one person become my consumer, that is okay because like with that person that I can spread more because it's unlimited levels and unlimited accumulations.
그렇게 저는 애터미를 선택했습니다. 저는 학교 선생을 그만두고 저희 남편은 대학병원을 포기하고 선택한 애터미. 저희는 꿈을 이루었을까요?
So that's why me and my husband we both quit our job and join Atomy to make our dream come true. Do you think like we were able to manage that?
네, 아직 완벽한 꿈은 아니지만 저의 첫 번째 목표에는 도달했습니다. 제첫 번째 목표는 적어도 돈 걱정 없이 살자 그거였습니다.
So yeah, my dream is actually I still have a lot of dreams to go, but my at least one of dream got I made it because that I can live without worrying about like any financially.
네, 한 달에 2천만 원이 넘는 수입이 저절로 발생되고 있으니까 돈 걱정 없이 살 수는 있겠죠.
So because you know now I'm making about $20,000 every month, so that means like I can live at least like without worrying about money, right?
애터미를 한 지난 8년 동안 저는 중간에 쌍둥이도 한번 낳았고, 그리고 또 코로나19라는 상황도 있었지만, 제 수입은 줄어들지 않고 계속 상승하고 있습니다.
So as you can see, this graph, it is the average of my income of every 6 months since ever since I started Atomy business. And as you can see, it's always growing. And like, but middle of this time, actually, I gave a birth for the twins. And so I couldn't work for a few months. And also I got through this COVID-19. But like my income never dropped down. It was always growing.
여러분들이 애터미를 하는 이유는 결국 나중에 노후에 내가 일을 하지 못하게 돼도 돈이 나오게 하기 위해서라고 생각을 해요.
So I believe the reason why we all join Atomy is to make your to have the passive income.
결국 여러분들이 완벽하게 파이프라인을 만들어 놔야지만 그게 가능해질 겁니다.
So, but to have this passive income, it means like you need to build like a perfect pipeline that never ending your money.
다행히 저는 파이프라인을 완성시켜 놓고, 그러니까 리더스 클럽에 들어간 다음에 쌍둥이를 낳았고, 또 로열 리더스 클럽에 들어간 다음에 코로나19가 터져서 아마 이렇게 계속 수입이 상승을 할수 있게 된것 같습니다.
So when I join the leaders club, that means like my pipeline is kind of like set up, like almost set up. And so that after I joined the leaders club, then I gave a birth for twins. And then after I joined the Royal Leaders Club, then the COVID-19 happened. And so I think like that's why I'm more secure than before.
그리고 앞으로는 크라운 리더스 클럽과 임페리얼 클럽까지 제 목표가 남아 있겠죠. 그리고 그 목표를 이룬 다음에는 베푸는 삶을 위한 인생이 될것 같습니다.
And but I still have my goals to go for the Crown Leaders Club and then also Imperial Leaders Club. And so that after I complete all my goals, I'm going to have a life that is contributing other people and sharing more to other people.
여러분도 성공이 목표인 분들이 이 자리에 모이신 거라고 생각을 합니다.
I believe like all our goal in here that with all those 80 people, like our goal is becoming successful.
그럼 어떻게 하면 될까요? 제가 8년간 어떤 우여곡절이 있어도 절대 변하지 않은 저만의 성공 원칙이 바로 이것입니다.
So like last 8 years, that always my the most basic principle that I was always keeping was this, those 8 steps of success and 8 core checklist.
세부적인 방법들은 상황에 따라 변화했지만 그 기본은 성공의 8단계와 A-Core 리스트를 어떻게 하면 지킬 수 있을까라는 생각을 바탕으로 진행을 해왔습니다.
Yeah, of course, like a case by case, a little bit of like details have changed, but the main basic idea to continue on this business, it was always 8 steps of success and 8 core checklist.
이건 제가 만든 것이 아니고 저보다 먼저 애터미 사업을 한 성공자분들이 강조했던 겁니다. 성공의 8단계
먼저 하세요.
네, 성공의 8단계 순서대로 하는 것이고 그 성공의 8단계를 지키기 위한 행동 지침이 A-Core 리스트라고 생각하시면 됩니다.
So yeah, this is not something that I created by myself. It's been there. And like all those other successful people, they told me that they followed this and then they made it. And so this 8 steps of success is like a big 8 things that you must do. And then those 8 core checklists is like 8 actions that you need to follow it while you are doing this 8 steps of success. Then it will be 100% completed.
그래서 이 두 가지를 같이 가져가시면 돼요. 여러분이 사업을 시작하고 먼저 행동하고 습관이 되어야 하는 네 가지부터 소개를 해드리겠습니다.
So I'm going to share with you first four steps that which is like you need to make this as your habit. Then it will lead you to success.
일단 가장 먼저 해야 할 건 꿈과 목표 설정입니다.
The first thing that you must do is set your goal and the dream.
여러분이 왜 애터미를 선택한 것인지, 애터미를 통해서 어떤 결과를 만들어내고 싶은 것인지 자세히 한번 적어보시기 바랍니다.
I want you to really write down that all those details that of like why you join Atomy and why you need to be successful.
나는 언제까지 얼마의 수입을 가져가겠다. 나는 언제까지 판매사가 되겠다. 나는 언제까지 다이아몬드 마스터가 되겠다. 생생하게 꿈꾸고 정확한 목표 설정이 분명 여러분들의 결과를 바꿔놓을 것입니다.
So I believe like, yeah, because if you write down as with a date that how much you want to earn and with that what kind of dream you have and how you're going to handle it, like all those details when you write it down, then that will make you some change to your life.
그 다음엔 결단을 하셔야 되는데 요거만 결단하시면 다 끝나요. A-Core 리스트를 반드시 지키겠다. 그리고 애터미를 절대 그만두지 않겠다. 요 두 가지를 결단하시기 바랍니다.
And the next step is the determination. And then, but I'm curious, like, then you must be curious, what should I determinate? Then there are two things that you need to determinate. Is like a first one is that I will do the 8 core checklist no matter what. And the second one is I will never quit Atomy.
여러분이 애터미를 그만두지 않으시면서 A-Core 리스트를 반드시 지켜낸다면 전 무조건 성공한다라고 생각합니다.
I believe that like as long as you're keeping that your 8 actions of like checking the 8 core checklist, you're completing it and then you never give up on Atomy, then you will definitely 100% you will be successful.
결단을 하고 나신 다음에는요, 명단을 다 작성하시고 그 다음 그 명단으로 초대를 하시는 겁니다.
So then after your determination, you need to make and write down all those name lists that who you know and then start invite them for Atomy.
세미나가 있을 때마다 한 번도 빠짐없이 초대를 한다면 여러분들은 무조건 빠르게 성공하실 수 있습니다.
I can guarantee that if there's any kind of seminar and then you continue to invite people for that, then you will definitely 100% sure that you will be successful.
제 파트너 사장님 중에서요, 50대 국장님이 계시는데, 그분이 항상 초대를 잘하셔서 제가 비결이 뭐냐고 물어본 적이 있습니다.
So one of my downline, she is like in 50s, and then like, but she was so good, like so amazing for inviting new people to the seminar. So I asked her that, what is your secret?
그랬더니 초대 노트를 보여주시더라고요. 그 노트에는 매일매일매일 미팅마다 초대해야 할 사람이 수십 명씩 적혀 있었습니다.
And then she showed me the one of the her like her notebook, and then on the notebook it was like every one of people that she wrote down all those names, and then she started like inviting them for oh this meeting inviting this person, this meeting inviting this person, this meeting inviting this person.
매일매일 이 사람을 만나서 시간이 안 되면 전화로 갈수 있는지 물어보시고, 아니면 만나서 물어보시고, 그래서 오겠다고 하면 동그라미, 거절하면 X. 그런데 동그라미 친 사람도 안 오는 경우도 많대요. 그런데 수십 명을 매일 그렇게 하다 보니까 아무리 뭐 다섯, 여섯 명? 아무리 안 와도 한 명이라도 초대를 할수 있다고 말씀을 하시더라고요.
So you know what? Like, so she like write down. Oh, if that person say yes, then she circle it and make a draw a circle. And if that say that person say no, then like you put the X mark next to it. And but you know, even if that person said yes, but that doesn't mean that person really comes. And but this lady, like she was inviting at least 30 to 40 people every day for every seminar. So she said, yeah, if like I continue doing this, then like that means like at least one person will show up. That's why she never gave up and continue doing that.
전이 국장님의 성공 비결이 초대라고 생각을 합니다.
So she's a genres master now, and I believe that like her secret for her succeed, it was because of this invitation.
본인은 말도 더듬고 강의할 자신도 없지만 할수 있다는 그 자신감과 애터미가 된다라는 그 확신으로 끊임없이 주변 사람들을 초대했고 지금은 국장님이면서 올해 본부장을 준비하고 계십니다.
So she's even preparing to become a star master now, and but you know she's not actually not good at speaking. Like she's not really good at talking, and she said like she cannot really give a good lecture because she's not good at it. And but she's good at inviting people, and she says she's really full of confidence that at least one person will show up, and so she doesn't mind, and she's continue go on. That is why she's ready to challenge herself to become a star master soon.
여러분이 사업 초기에 반드시 해야 할 것이 바로 성공의 8단계 앞에 네 가지와 에이코어 리스트 앞에 네 가지입니다.
So I believe like the especially like if you're the beginner and if you have a new member, then you must teach them and you must follow those like four steps of the eight steps of success, and then those first four actions that you should take and make them as your habit.
성공의 8단계 중에 4번까지는 여러분들이 혼자 할수 있는 일이에요. 아, 초대는 아닌데요. 이러시는 분들도 계실 수 있는데, 초대 역시 여러분들이 애터미 알아보러 가볼래? 누구에게나 그냥 여러분들이 그냥 말씀하시면 돼요. 혼자 하는 일이에요. 상대방이 거절하든, 오케이를 하든 상관없이 여러분들이 혼자 하는 일이라고 생각을 하시면 됩니다.
So, you know, those first four steps are the ones that you can do it by yourself. Like, then some people say, oh, no, invitation, I cannot do it by myself. No. We are not asking about like getting yes or no. That is up to that person's mind. But your job is like just continue inviting them. And then that is something that you can do by yourself, right?
애터미 최고 직급자이신 이더구 임페리얼님도요, 에이커 리스트는 애터미의 성적표라고 말씀을 하셨습니다.
And then for those eight core checklist is the actually Imperial Master Lee Dogu said that he said like this is your record of your grade in Atomy.
에이커 리스트 1번부터 4번까지는 나 혼자서 충분히 할수 있는 것들입니다.
And but you know this number one to number four, as you can see here, you can just do it by yourself, right?
15분 책 읽기, VOD 보기, 미팅 참석, 제품 애용. 이건 내가 의지만 있다면 스스로 하면 되는 거니까요.
So because you know, reading a book for 15 minutes per day and watching a VOD and then attending meetings and using products, that's all just up to you. If you, as long as you want to do it, then you can do it.
하지만 제가 파트너들하고 에이코 체크리스트를 해보면, 체크를 시켜보면은 생각보다 안 하시는 분들이 많아요. 왜 그럴까요?
And but actually, you know, I know that like when I ask my partners to do it with me, and then I realize a lot of my downline they don't really do the 8-core checklist. Do you know why?
아마 이걸 한다고 성공한다고? 이렇게 생각하시는 분들이 많기 때문일 겁니다. 그런데 안 해보셨잖아요. 전 실제로 에이코어 리스트 모든 걸 맨날 실천을 했고, 제 파트너들도 보면은 실천율이 높으신 분들이 사업의 속도가 나더라고요.
So because you know all those actions, as you can see, it's very simple. And so a lot of people, when they see it, they say like, "Ah, oh, I doubt like we're doing this like cannot can really make me success. I'm not sure." But you know, trust me, I really have done that, and that really made me today's of me. And then also like I can see like my down among my downlines, like those of you that who's really doing it, they grow really faster than other people.
최근 데일 카네기의 인간관계론이나 브라이언 트레이시의 목표, 지그 지글러의 정상에서 만납시다. 이런 자기계발서를 추천해 드립니다.
So for to read a book, I recommend those three books. That is the Dale Carnegie's The How to Win and Influence People, and then also another one is the Brian Tracy's Goal, and also last one is the Zig Ziglar's The See You at the Top. Those three books will be definitely really really helpful to understand Atomy Business.
전 세계 최고의 베스트셀러인 성경을 매일 읽는데요. 여러분 사업에 도움이 될 만한 책들을 각자 선정을 하셔서 하루에 15분이라도 투자해 보시기 바랍니다.
For me, like I love the reading a Bible, so I read that every morning. And but that will be up to your choice because you know, for me, I realized that like a Bible really helps me. And but like as I recommend you all those three books, and I'm pretty sure those books will be definitely helpful. And but if you find like something other books more helpful, then yeah, you can definitely go ahead and read that book, those other books that will be helpful for you.
네, VOD 보기는요, 배우기 위해서도 중요하지만 매일매일 나 자신에게 동기부여를 주기 위해서도 매일 하나씩 보시는 게 좋습니다.
So, you know, actually, you know, watching a VOD, some people think like, yeah, I need to learn something, so that's why I'm watching a VOD. But frankly, for me, that I didn't learn a lot from the VOD, but I was getting a lot of motivation from the VOD. So that's why I recommend you to watch VOD every day.
미팅 참석은 배우는 목적보다는 스폰서와 파트너 간의 신뢰 쌓기와 소통을 위해서 더욱 중요하다는 것을 잊으시면 안 됩니다.
So yeah, also the attending meetings, yes, throughout meetings you may learn new things. And but actually by attending those meetings, you will have the new you can build a bonding between your downline and with your upline, and also your so also that like you know and can have some communication in there. And that is really, really, really important in this business.
그래서 스폰서가 주최하는 미팅에는 웬만하면 꼭 참석을 하세요. 그래야 서로 신뢰도 싹트고 얼굴도 익히고 친해지고 그렇게 하는 게 이렇게 함께하는 혼자 하는 사업이 아니라 함께하는 사업이 애터미 사업입니다.
Because you know, Atomy Business is something that we are doing as a team. So yeah, as long as your sponsor is like hosting a new any meeting and try to attend best your best, and so that way you can build a bonding and you can build a trust each other.
함께하는 사업의 중요성을 국장이나 본부장 이상 가야 느끼시는 분들이 더 많을 수도 있어요. 그런데 지금 제 조언을 꼭 들으시고 스폰서들과 파트너들과 함께 그렇게 사업을 진행해 나가시면 좋을 것 같습니다.
Because you know this business is all about building it together. You cannot do it by yourself. And so I really, really recommend you to think about this importance about this communication. And so please take this as your as good advice for your business.
그리고 내가 정말 애정하는 제품을 찾으신다면 사업에 대한 확신이 더욱 업그레이드가 됩니다. 나부터 애용자가 되고 이것을 반드시 파트너에게 복제를 시키셔야 됩니다.
And so, Anna, you know, find the best, like try to use all our products and among them find the most favorite, the one that you love the most. And then duplicate that. And then that will make, if your downline doesn't use any of our products, then how can you sell it? Like, so you need to find the one that you love most. And that is really, 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 really important in this business.
여기까지는 혼자 할수 있는 거잖아요. 여러분들이 애터미 사업을 시작하려고 마음을 먹으셨으면 막 파트너를 찾아다니기 전에 이거부터 먼저 실행을 해보시기 바랍니다.
So if you really decided to do Atom business, then like I really want you to like in be like before you go out and look for a new partner and new consumer, I want you to follow those eight steps of success and those four actions in eight core checklist first.
초보 사업자분들은 앞 단계부터 완수하시고 나셔서 그게 잘 되셨다면, 그 다음부터 이 뒷부분은 차례대로 해나가셔야 됩니다.
So after you complete like those apart, then you can do the rest.
초대를 하신 분들께는 사업 설명을 해야 되는데, 처음에는 이게 쉽지가 않습니다. 하지만 계속 사업 설명을 듣다 보면 어느새 익숙해집니다.
So yeah, but yeah, after you invite the person that your friend or family, anyone, then I know you need to do this show the plan, which is the sharing of giving a presentation about Atom Business. But I know it is not easy at the beginning. But as you continue doing that again and again, then it will get easier and easier.
최근에 저희 파트너 사장님이 1년 정도 사업을 진행하신 분인데 하위 파트너가 생겨서 함께 컨택을 나갔다고 합니다. 그런데 자기 스스로도 말을 너무 잘해서 깜짝 놀랐다고 하더라고요. 그동안은 스폰서랑 다니면서 써먹을 기회가 없어서 자기가 잘하는지 못하는지도 몰랐다가 뭔가라도 해야 되니까 막 말하고 있는 자신의 모습에 놀랐다고 하더라고요.
So one of my downline, she's been in this business about 1 year, and but like it was the first time that she actually really went to the field with the partner and meet up the partners, like partners contact. And it was for the first time she was really giving a talk about the STP. And then she was really shocked because till that time she was always with her upline, and so she didn't know herself that she's good at talking. And but on that day she was giving really, really great talk, and she did really good job. So she was surprised on herself. So you really need to give a shot. You need to really try. Then you will know. You never know that whether you're good at it or not, but doesn't matter. As long as you try, then you will know.
그래서 사업 설명을 못 하시는 분들도 많이 듣다 보면은 잘할 수 있으니까 미팅 참석과 VOD 보는 게 정말 중요합니다.
So it is really, 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 really important that even if you're not good at it, but if you listen 1,000 times, like 100 times, 1,000 times, then you will be good at it. So that's why it is really, really important to attend meetings and also watching VODs.
사업 설명은 모르는 사람에게 잠깐이라도 하게 될 경우도 있으니까 1분짜리, 3분짜리, 5분짜리 이렇게라도 따로따로 준비해 놓으시면 좋습니다.
And you know, actually, you don't know when you are really going to give STP, because like sometimes you need to do it while you're in a lift. And so I really recommend you to prepare 1 minute version, 3 minute version, and 5 minute version as well, because you don't know when that moment will come to you.
일반적인 사업 설명은 회사 소개, 제품 소개, 마케팅 플랜 소개가 들어가는 것인데, 이제 뭐 5분 이내에 짧게라도 압축해 보시고, 1분 정도짜리라면 나의 어떤 비전을, 내가 왜 애터미 사업을 하고 있는지, 뭐 이런 거를 준비하셔가지고 전달을 해 보시면 좋을 것 같습니다.
So the generally that when you are thinking about like giving a show the plan, it means then you're talking about our products, our company and marketing plan and even the vision of this business. And but yeah, if your time is only in within 1 minute, then you can maybe just share the reason why you're doing at me. And then also if you have like 3 minute, 5 minute, then you can just like you can just condense them and then you can just say like simple things. And then if that person shows more interest, then you can go deeper.
에이커 리스트에 STP의 동그라미를 치기 위해서라도 오늘 누구에게 이야기를 해볼까 매일매일 고민하시고 도전해 보시기 바랍니다.
And so I really recommend you to challenge yourself and to make a circle, to make a check for the STP every day. And that will be really, really worth it.
제가 사업 속도가 빨랐던 이유는요, 기회만 되면 에이커 리스트에서 5번과 6번, STP와 소비자 전달을 하러 다녔기 때문입니다.
And so because you know the reason why I became very successful faster than other people, I believe because among these 8-core checklists, I really did a lot of the STP and then deliver to customer like non-stop.
이걸 하기 위해 사람 많은 곳은 다 찾아다녔어요. 뭐 마트에서, 역에서 모르는 사람들한테 전단지를 돌리면서 애터미를 전달을 했습니다.
Yeah, so you know to do those like to check the on the STP and then to check on the deliver to customer, I went everywhere that where more people are there. I even been to the mart and I've been to the like stations and like and I asked everyone. I made some like some the flyers and then gave other people to do and then to look for it and then to look for me.
8년 전에는요, 지금보다 애터미를 더 모르던 때였죠. 그래서 그때는 100명한테 말해서 한 명이라도 알아들으면 다행이었어요. 하지만 지금은 애터미에 대한 브랜드 이미지가 굉장히 좋아졌기 때문에 거의 제가 이렇게 많이 전달해 보면 50% 이상의 승률이 있더라고요.
So actually 8 years ago, like nobody really knew about Atomy at all. And but then nowadays, like most people actually know about Atomy. So like if I like ask someone that like if I ask 10 people about do you know Atomy, then about like 5 people already know about it.
거절받는 거에 집중하지 마세요. 거절은 성공을 위해서 어차피 거쳐야만 하는 과정이라고 생각하시면 됩니다.
So, but don't get scared of what if you get rejection. Rejection is just one of the steps for your success. So don't focus on that. Don't put yourself down after you're getting rejection. It is just, it's really nothing.
6번 소비자 전달을 어려워하는 파트너가 굉장히 많습니다. 그리고 또 성공의 8단계에서의 6번, 후속 관리가 안 되는 분들도 많고요. 그래서 제가 이두 가지를 해결하기 위해서 생각해낸 게 있는데 그게 바로 전단지 체크입니다.
And so, you know, like, so many people, many of my downline, they feel really a difficulty to do this deliver to consumer. And also, like, some people feel very difficulty about this follow up on the 8 steps of success.
전단지를 들고 다니면서 애터미 거는 아니지만 내가 쓰고 있는 거, 그런 게 있다면 체크를 받는 거예요. 그러니까 애터미 제품이 아닌 타사 제품을 쓰고 있는 것 중에 뭐 샴푸를 다른 데거 쓰고 있는데 애터미 샴푸가 있다. 그러면 체크를 하는 거죠.
So I come up with this new method like that, saying like a kind of like I made a kind of research paper, and this research paper is basically like asking like what kind of like a product they are using. Like even if they don't necessarily using Atomy, but for example, like if they're using the shampoos, then like they check on the Atomy shampoo. Does it make sense?
이 작업을 하는 이유는 소비자 전달의 확률을 높이기 위해서, 그리고 꾸준한 후속 관리를 위해서입니다.
And the reason why I came up with this research paper was like it's to make the deliver to consumer easier and also to see that how to do the follow up.
칫솔, 치약, 샴푸, 화장품 등 생필품이 많기 때문에 대부분의 사람들이 많은 물건에 아마 체크를 할 거예요. 그리고 막상 전단지를 보면서, 와, 애터미에 이렇게 많은 제품이 있어요? 라고 말씀하시는 분들도 꽤 많이 계실 겁니다.
So, you know, many people actually, because most of Atomy's products, like our product, is daily necessities. So they actually check for most of things. And then they like, many of them, like, will tell you that, oh my gosh, does Atomy have like this much of products? I didn't know.
전 되도록 사진이 포함되어 있는 애터미 리플렛을 활용하기를 권해드리는데요. 그리고 기존, 권해드립니다.
So actually, I recommend to if you want to make this kind of re this research paper, then actually it is easy to use the company's Atomy Reflect, then because it contains the Atomy product photo and the products, the price together.
그리고 체크한 제품을 기존에 어떤 회사의 제품을 쓰고 있는지 확인을 웬만하면 해오세요. 그래서 집에 와서 그 제품과 애터미 제품을 비교해 보고 나셔서 다시 그 고객님을 찾아가셔서 두 제품을 비교 설명해 드리는 거예요.
And then, like, for example, like, if that person's like check for the shampoo, then you must ask, like, which shampoo do you use right now? Then that person will say, yeah, this one, the Pantene, whatever thing. Then you come back and then, like, check the how they are different, in terms of the price, in terms of the ingredients, like, in terms of the function, like, everything that you did, like, you check on the details, and then go back to that consumer and then show them how it is different and then which one will be better to use.
애터미 거로 안 바꿔도 괜찮으니까 가격과 성분 효능 면에서 더 우수한 것을 선택하라고. 저는 고객님이 더 좋은 선택을 하기 위해서 공부해서 그냥 알려드리는 겁니다. 이렇게 말씀을 드리는 거죠.
But you must mention this. Like, I'm fine if you choose that one. I don't mind. I'm not asking you to change to the Atomy one. But I'm just telling you because for your better choice. Because I want you to I want you to use the better products. And so that's why I study hard. And so I'm sharing with you the difference between those products.
이렇게 표시된 제품 하나하나 설명하는 시간을 갖다 보면 자연스럽게 자주 볼수 있는 기회가 생기고 하나씩 하나씩 제품을 바꿔드릴 수 있게 됩니다.
So yeah, if you continue like doing this, then like yeah, you will have like more. You need to meet that person more often, right? And then like with that, you will definitely like naturally build a trusty, and then like that will bring you guys have like more time to spend together.
그리고 이 과정에서 자연스럽게 STP도 할 수가 있습니다. 애터미가 왜 좋고 싼지, 그래서 우리에게 어떤 이득이 있는지, 무료로 좋은 사업 기회를 얻을 수 있는 건데 알아보지 않을 것인지, 이렇게 설명해 드릴 수 있겠죠.
And on that process, you can definitely like naturally can share our business marketing plan as well. And so you can say like, yeah, it's a free, and then you can just get to know about Atomy more. And then like, why don't you give a shot? Why don't you try? Like, you can just like tell them like just naturally and without giving them hard time or giving them like some pressure.
또 체크된 제품을 다 바꿨을 때 포인트를 계산해서 물건만 바꿨어도 발생하는 포인트가 어느 정도인데 그러면 한 달에 어느 정도의 수입을 가져다 줄수 있는지 정확하게 계산해서 알려주세요.
And then also another method that I really recommend is that you calculate all those like a product's PV, and then like they then and then you can get to know that if they switch to the Atomy, then how much PV they can accumulate, and with this accumulation, how much money they can earn. If you calculate that for them, then they will say, oh, this is very good.
여기까지 설명을 들으면 많은 분들이 사업에 관심을 가지실 겁니다. 그러면 그때 그분들을 제대로 된 세미나에 초대를 하시면 됩니다.
And so yeah, if you continue on that process, then like after even calculating all those PVs and stuff, then they will definitely show some interest for the business. Then that time, yeah, you should definitely invite them for the official proper seminar to show them that what is at me.
그리고 이런 일련의 과정을 스폰서님께 상담하고 문제점이 없는지 체크하면서 사업을 진행하시고, 내가 1단계부터 7단계까지 순서대로 한 것들을 에이커 리스트 체크한 것들, 이런 것들을 파트너에게 복제를 시키면 여러분들의 시스템을 완성하시는 겁니다.
So like we are continue doing this process, and then while you are doing this process, you need to ask your sponsor that am I doing right and anything wrong? Like so, like continue doing it. That is a counseling, and then like you're just continue. If you find someone that who shows the interest in a business, and then duplicate them with the how you've been doing this eight core checklist, then that is completing your business.
성공의 8단계 순서대로 해야 되고, 이 에이쿠어 리스트 체크리스트를 만점을 받아야 되는데, 요 뒷부분에 해당하는 거는요, 혼자 할 수가 없는 것들이에요.
But you know the reason why I separate those four step it's because like those 5 to 8 steps and 5 to 8 eight core checklist, those are the ones that you cannot do it by yourself. But I told you to be successful in Atomy, you need to complete all of these.
그래서 이 에이쿠어 리스트의 마지막 실내 쌓기가 너무 중요합니다.
So it's really important that building trusty.
이 실내는요, 스폰서와 파트너와 고객님과 다 쌓는 거예요.
Because this building trusty is not just you, not it is like you need to build this trust with your sponsor and your partner and your consumer, all of them.
우리는 많은 사람들하고 하는 일이기 때문에 정말 이상한 사람을 만날 수도 있어요. 그런데 아무리 성격 이상한 사람을 만나도 같이 싸우지 마세요.
And so, you know, like our business, we need to meet a lot of people. And then sometimes among them, some weird people may show up, like some odd people. And but don't try to argue with them, don't try to fight with them. Like just be there and just try to accept who they are.
그리고 그 이상한 사람은요, 본인이 이상하다고 생각을 안 해요.
You know, the reason why I'm telling you don't fight with those weird people is because they never, those weirdos, they never think themselves as weirdo.
아마 여러분들이 이상하다고 생각할 거예요.
They will definitely think you are the weirdo one. Like they never think themselves that they are the weird ones. We know that. You know that this is not, this is a principle, right?
그래서 논쟁할 필요가 없는 거예요.
So there is no point for us to argue with them. Please
뭐,
don't.
그러면 어떻게 해야 되냐면, 그냥 항상 웃고, 칭찬 많이 하고, 대화도 많이 하고, 그리고 먼저 인사해 주세요.
So then how should I handle them? Then I'm telling you that you just smile them and then like try to talk with them, like just say hi to them and you know just show them how nice you are. Then that is how you can handle them.
여기서 대화를 많이 하는 거는요, 일방적인 내 상황을 계속 말하기보다는 들어주는 게 훨씬 좋습니다.
But you know, like when you start the conversation with them, like instead of like speaking with them, like just better listen what they say.
들어주기 위해서는요, 질문을 많이 하시고, 그리고 그 대답에 대한 공감을 많이 해주시면 돼요.
And then while you're listening them, like you just continue like give them some questions, and then also give some good reaction tours to them.
제가 여기까지 말씀드린 대로만 사업을 하신다면은 절대 안될리 없습니다.
So, you know, I really told you guys all my secret that like you can be successful 100%.
이건 저와 그리고 제 파트너들을 보면서 제가 8년간 확인한 거예요.
This is like all examined while like last 8 years, and it's proven that as long as you follow the 8 steps of success and then do the 8 core checklist, then you can be successful. This like trust me, it's my 8 years of Atomy history.
아무리 능력 있는 분들도요, 여기 적혀 있는 대로 하지 않는 분들은 돌아가거나 느리거나 힘들게 사업을 하시더라고요.
Because you know, like I've met a lot of like people who's really capable at this and this and this, and but as long as they don't follow these 8 steps of success and 8 core checklist, then they're succeeded. Like they can still make it, and but their growing speed is not that faster than other people compared to their capableness.
그런데 크게 능력이 없어 보이는 분들도 꾸준하게 묵묵히 이 성공의 8단계와 에이코어 리스트대로 사업을 진행하시니까 성장을 하시더라고요.
But you know, but those are people that doesn't seem like they are not that they don't really capable of things. And but as long as they really follow those 8 steps of success and then complete the 8 core checklist, then they really really making it. Like whether they are capable or not doesn't matter.
오늘부터 마음 단단히 먹고 성공의 8단계와 에이코어 리스트를 확실히 지키면서 사업을 진행해 나가 보시기 바랍니다.
So I really, really, really recommend you that like if like make a new determination of the today that you're gonna really follow the 8 steps of success and 8 core checklist on starting on today.
여러분 믿는 대로 됩니다. 여러분들의 성공을 여러분들이 믿어주세요. 네, 여러분들은 애터미에서 모두 성공하실 수 있습니다. 네, 오늘 여기서 마치겠습니다. 감사합니다.
So you know what? Don't forget, whatever your belief will become true. And so believe in yourself that for your success. And that will make you really, really success. So wish all of your success today. And thank you so much for listening with me today. Thank you.